They had mom. And then there was one of my favorites. Her name was Geneva. Geneva inspired the song. Probably wasn't anybody. Geneva had Alzheimer's. She was a resident of the nursing home for 15 years. She had no family to speak of, so everybody adopted Geneva and made sure she had quality care until she passed over to the other side. We'd always check on her. She did have good care. They loved her. And she always had something really interesting to say. Made you wonder. Gave you pause. Made you want to write it down. One day, Lynford and I stopped to see her. We said, "Hello, Geneva, how are you today?" And she looked up at us through her little thick glasses in a little chair, and she said, "Only God can save us now." Marge just took Geneva with a baby doll. Barb knocked off the bed cart coming down the hall. Bob leads the congregation when he sings down that brown cow. Only God can save us now. Jesus, was he a baby? His cleave sings hallelujah from the choir and a chair. Behind his busy apron or anyone's naked standing proud. Only God can save us now. Yeah.